Hello everyone. So today I want to show you another my journal what I will finish to decorate and sorry. This journal is small, have 7 with something inch to 5 with something inch, so it's 19 by 14.5 centimeters. So this cover I will make from parchment paper. I will have this roll parchment paper, just glue 3 times parchment paper, fold, cut what I will need measurement and made cover. So you will see here big stickers. I show you the stickers. I will have this many, not much many, but with flower, with some tea party, with lavender, with some birds. So the stickers you will see I will use on my previous journal, and the stickers have 15 by 15 centimeters, so it's 6 by 6 inch the sticker. So I will use just fussy cut, for example this lavender, just fussy cut to edge and used onto my journal. So this journal, you will see here the stickers, the label, this embellishment, gold trim. Here is from some jeans trade. I will just glue onto brown paper and on green paper. And this is small journal, not much embellish, but because I will use here only some few paperback, and I will have this old notepad paper. Actually not notepad, but have some, you will see here. So I will have some this paper, so I decided to use only this paper and some paperback. So here my coffee dyeing fabric, the stickers. Also I will use another sort of sticker, so I will buy this book of stickers, and this stickers have the author Hapczynska. I like this style, and some of my friends say that this is primitive style, but I like this hairstyle. You will see here Hapczynska. This is Ukrainian designer, and she made paint picture like on this style. So you will see this face. So I like this style and use the stickers here. So here you will see, once again I will say, my coffee dyeing fabric, the stickers, and here I will try to stenciling, but it's not great turnout, so it's, but it's okay. So fabric I will glue onto some paper and decorate washi tape and this fussy cutting, and it's empty this paper bag. Inside I will use some coloring photo from some old book, made just journaling card. This and all envelope I will decorate only on to one side, just some photo. So here you will see from some calendar with lavender, and here I will use the toilet paper and some paper with writing. So it's I will decorate all of the onto my this journal only as decorative elements. Here you will see stenciling arrow, and once again I will use only this arrow onto my journal as a stenciling, and here small row stickers. Some page I just made edge like this, so it's here clipping some this picture was from to botanical school book, so I just fussy cut glue onto brown paper and made card like a journaling. I don't decorate paper clip. Here you will see stickers with lavender on this paperback, this card. And here is just dragonfly from some English book. Here once again, just like a decorative element, coffee dyeing fabric stickers, and this fabric with some beautiful gold. This from some Ukrainian book. It looks like a watercoloring flower, so I like this flower and decided to glue it here. Inside card like this. This is just an envelope from send me someone, and here on one side I will just decoupage this envelope, used washi tape, glue the stickers inside this envelope. This card, I think Mona sent me this card, so I from some book, so I used it like a journaling card. Arrow. This is also from some calendar. Here is another card to journaling. Here clipping another small card. Stickers with rose. Stickers with tulip. This card. And I used Mona Stevens envelope. Just glue it. Here is another from some calendar with rose, and I used the stickers small. Here another coffee dyeing fabric stickers, and this beautiful fabric die cutting. This is Soviet Union time postcard. I like this, so I decorate it here. Here is another card. Another small card on green paper. Here another envelope, and inside is old postcard. Send me someone. Another small card. Some gift stickers. Here, this is from some book, like a garden. And this is from that book, and because it have flowers, so, and this is small another stickers. Here is another small card, just this is another side of that paperback, and I collaging, you will see this flower. Silhouette of flower I buy on second hand sometimes ago, so I decided using it because paper was shiny great. This is cut from some photo I will punch, stickers, some ephemera. Inside is this card I will make. And on cover I will use glassing bag, and this glassing bag have many like envelope. Here is this two card. Here is this like a card to journaling, to photo, and some card. Here is inside on the back this photo and this photo. So, and behind on to glassing back this photo. So this is my small journal, and this journal have 30 pages. So it's great to use on to 1 month, but maybe I don't used only on to 1 month. Maybe I will use the journal somehow different. Okay, so and I what I want to show you once again, I will make this magnets. So I used here just die cutting what I will buy new. So you will see this 3D flower, just leaves, flower onto background, and I like this paper because it's shiny, like mother pearl tones have. So I used this flower. This is, by the way, background. We have brown toilet paper, so I will glue onto this as a background. And it's wooden square. You will see here this magnet. So this is that. Okay. Thank you everyone who watched. Thank you everyone who comments. And to the next video. Bye.